Alright friends, today I'm going to tell you how to download dataset from the Ensembl database. So we already open the home page Ensembl database for the Ensembl database plant and for the Ensembl database for animals and mammals actually. So what we do is first we have to go to the download section. Like here we have a download section, and now I'll just click here, and now we got various links here on the left side, and now you have to click on the FTP download link. So just click here and now go to the bottom side, and now you have a single species data like here, if you can see. And so if you going to search for a kind of specific data, like I just type a cat, so if you can see here, cat is on the top. So and we have for the cat we have various kind of data sets, like CDR data, non-coding RNA data, protein sequence data, annotated data, and all kind of data we have, genes data. So if you're going to download genes data, you can click here, like I will click here, and now I'm just wait for a second. Like here, service is not available. Oh my god, so it's not available for that. I'm sorry for that. If you want to download the CDS, like I'm going to download CDS file, like mRNA file, like so actually CDNA file. Okay, so it's a CDNA file. So I'll just click here and I'm going to download the file. Okay, so I already downloaded this, so I'm just cancel it. If you want to download by using command line, you have to just copy the link and open the terminal, and just type bget and paste the link and then enter it, and it's now get start downloading here, if you can see here. So I'm just stop because I have already downloaded these files. So now I'm going to show you how files look like. Like here I'm just extract this one, and now I have FASTA file. Okay, now you can see this is the FASTA file here, and all the genes available for the particular species, like cat I have searched for. So it's a CDNA kind of, so you have kind of all the transcript, like every transcript got from this file, CDNA files in FASTA format. So alright guys, I hope this will help you. Thank you so much.